When they took their dog named Rosie to her favorite dog park, she led them over to the edge of the field, which is when she immediately jumped down into this hole. Apparently, she'd been working on digging this thing for weeks now, and had finally broken through to the other side, wanting to show her humans how good of a job she did. When her human laughed at her, though, she immediately glared at him with this look in her eye, wondering why he wasn't impressed with all of her hard work.